This is America, and we care more about our guns than the well-being of other people. Right. Like, we could afford $800 billion a year for our military, but, you know, fuck universal healthcare, right? We don't need it. Okay. And, like, why give the people free education? I'll just give them the cost consciousness they deserve. You're just a puppet to the 1% of these crackers that always been running this shit. Lobbyists sucking the dick of the rich and then shoving their cock inside ring politics. Companies paying off senators, businesses bought up, they see us as numbers. They don't give a fuck about the people because their whole incentive is profit. They constantly working towards deregulation so they could own me and you. Love to distract us of issues while they work on swaying in the public view. Didn't your teacher in high school who preaches how Washington saved our America? I suck your dick, Mr. President. Forgot to mention our hero so owned by the slave or two. Okay, but actually he owned 123, so let's come put him on monument. He's not so different if he didn't see all these families and not think these people are humans too. Also, our country was formed on a riot, was formed on our immigrants stolen from Native Americans, Mexicans. Then came the whites for turning on races and hating on people all just for religious views. Oh, but we're better than everyone else. Okay, then why you guys steal their shit too? Anyone thought for a second what this shit was like? Really just fucking think of their point of view. Paris, but why bring it up? Have you not seen this shit happen? If people are working for hours for people in power, but you just care about your damn gunpowder. Kicking out immigrants, children, and infants, and mothers, and fathers, and slaughtering commies, and couldn't be bothered. The fact that they're more fucking houses than homeless, you really just care about dollars. Why are you so homophobic? Go look at gays, some better grab the revolver. Really don't get it, like when our whole planet is dying, but we hyper-focus on China. Can't afford healthcare, but manage to shell like $800 billion for warfare and violence. Annihilate, devastate, decimate. Don't hesitate to decapitate, elect your leaders, cause you wanna liberate.